To get more comfortable. That's where doing stuff like this is essential. Because if you really want that trick unlocked, you're gonna put in that work to get it unlocked.
Won't fall, my nigga, I slip, not I won't be dead, misled in head, I never break, lost in the pessimistic state of perception, it's been harder participating, natural instances, and
I was way too close.
Due to my history, I don't know what's next for me, but keep my composure for over anyone next to me. If they ain't detriment, all we love is for negative motherfuckers that can't seem to keep aware in they head. I'm not self-aware, I'm misled, I'm a hypocrite like the rest. I will kill myself if it benefit all of my fucking friends. I'm sorry, mama, I didn't mean to fucking hurt you. If I detest my worth, I'll show you heaven on this earth. So if alive or in the dirt, I swear to God, you'll be my first priority. hurt, that means we're better off for worse. I said, I didn't mean to fucking hurt you. If I detest my worth, I'll show you heaven on this earth. So if I'm alive or in the dirt, I swear to God, you'll be my first priority before the hurt. That means we're better off for worse. I said, won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. Won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. Won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. I won't be dead, misled in head, I never break. Won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. Won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. Won't fall, my nigga, I slip not. I won't be dead, misled in head, I never break.
Through the soulless pit, I never slip. I get a grip, my mind drift to a place where the devil lives. My soul rise to a sky made of abyss with the evidence that I made with the elements. Fuck your settlement, let's settle this now. Tearing it down, we make these incredible sounds. You cherishing now the pain that was never announced. We singing it out, they look around my views like they ain't figure it out.
I'll give you a free sticker.
I was worried about a badass bitch when I should have.
see shit. Keep pushing whether ready or not. Out of life, out of savvy, more than a lot. I don't wanna be wherever you're not. You reminded me that I'm not steady enough.
Oh, there we go. Oh, let's go.
Crazy. Yeah, we did it. Oh, I'm so tired.
3 in a row. Oh, that clap was perfect. Oh my gosh. Whew. Like I said, just gotta keep working. You'll eventually get it. Just gotta stay determined. Consistent and consistent. You got it. I'd probably say consistent twice, but I'm tired. You got stickers. Yeah. I'm gonna put these up somewhere. I'm probably gonna put it on my laptop.
There you go. Best Palestinian musician in the Hudson Valley.
Y'all put right mine here. Around.
God damn.
Oh, you needed that little bit of motivation.
Woo! Looks like the human mind. Doing it just really? Because? I don't know. For a reward, work. I'll do anything. That's clean.
Sick.
Bench number one. That is out of my league.
Oh, you getting the wool? Look, this one is cheap enough, yeah. Because they don't got my size right now. So I might just get a super cheap deck right now and then go on the website and get the two for like 79.
What size is that one?
This is an 8.5. But it's like hella, the concave is really, really steep, so kind of.
It's 60.
Alright, let's see how he grips his board. You you could understand why he takes so long putting up his board while setting it up. He's figuring it out. He's stumped. Oh, no. He has an idea. He's figuring it out. Oh, he's flipping more.
Yeah.
All right, what the hell are you doing? Is he cooking right now? Is he low-key cooking or is he messing it up?
We're watching some.
No, he didn't.
Let me cook, bro.
I'm telling you, this one's forever. I'm gonna put that one SpongeBob meme like 5 hours later.
5 hours later.
Alright, so we got here so far. He's still taking 50 years. But we got to this part now, so now he's cutting it. But he's still taking 50 years.
But he's still taking 50 years. It wasn't meant to be.
I don't even know why you put it on. It wasn't gonna stay.
Why did I even try? That shit is so perfectly on there, bro.
Now we get down to the good part. It's watching his cuts.
Careful, SpongeBob.
Wasn't smooth, but wasn't too bad. That one was a little smoother, but could use a little more work.
That's the razor, bro.
And he blames it on the razor. That's crazy. Of course, blames it on the equipment.
It's always the equipment. Never.
Cause he's door work, no.
It's always the equipment. It's just the way you use the equipment, you know.
Nah. Can't blame the equipment. It's you. How is that smoother than the other cuts?
Don't ask me questions.
Oh God. You really think that's gonna help?
It did help.
Okay, now that was the smoothest one. Now that one was. That one right there was the smoothest one.
That was the smoothest one, bro.
What's the smoothest?
That was the smoothest one.
Cap, the one before that one was too smooth. It was just like, you. Yeah, flip it over so we can see. Let's see the other side.
Perfect.
Oh, okay. It wasn't that bad. Now look at that board. Looks a little weird, but we'll take it. Hey, yo. Let me do this shout out. Like, dang.
Huh?
Loud ass. Okay, back to what I was doing before. Hey, yo, whoa. He doesn't want the shout out, well. Like, he just doesn't want the shout out. It's okay.
Yo.
Nah, it's too late. I'm not even gonna show the board. I'm just zoomed in on your face now. I tried. You ruined it. Psych, I lied. Yeah, so back to the grip tape. Yeah. It's looking. A little weird. Are you so aggressive?
because I gotta make sure it's all down.
Yeah, but like, you know, it's like you're a child and your parents tell you to put the paint on the wall and you just being all aggressive and just, you don't want to do it.
Well, I gotta make sure it stays down, like I said. And it's also mob, so it's grippy as fuck. So I want to get it as little grippy as possible. Well, where's your grip?
Listen, don't worry about that, okay? New job coming soon.
I would have this car right now if I had to.
There we go, yeah, well, you know, put the boy on, you know what I'm saying? He liked the boys, they're looking fire, you know? Looking clean, looking real
clean.
Don't
chip fast. Some actual good words.
And he actually lasts.
Yeah, they actually last. Like some other boards that are big brands. Big brands.
Okay, the board. Okay, the board. Okay, the board.
It's not just that one. It's not just... I'm not calling out anyone specific, you know?
He's on.
I'm not calling out anyone specific. Just some boards last like a week. Some boards last like 2 weeks.
He's on.
Some boards last 3 months. You know?
He's covered his ass.
So.
Damn, man, my chest. Yeah, he'll
know. You know, like primitive, y'all need to fix how fast your boards chip. You know? I'm just chip fast as hell.
I don't know. I kind of like them. They kind of cool. They ain't that bad. You know, they work.
Hold, I never said that they're bad boards. I'm just saying they chip fast as fuck.
Like, you chip fast as fuck. Maybe it's you.
Maybe it is me.
No.
Maybe it is me. But even if it is me, the board still chips fast as fuck. Because how come on this board it doesn't chip fast? That makes no sense.
Bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni-ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with them.